Another day in the office.
Going to town. Okay, so I got this baby and this baby. That baby is going to be a bear. Got this spot. Got to get that one over here onto there. Pull the clamps. Put this one up there. Put that guy over here. Unroll what I have left. Get busy. So, what can I fuck up today? Camera. Sorry, guys. Shit, real. I'm not filming. I'm not going to film to produce. I'm going to produce. So, there we go. All right. See that? That's going to be shiny. I gotta do something. You can't go far. Soft. How much room is that here? Not much.
Let's see here. Oh, you got pretty good. Alright, pull that one from the clamps. Drag this to the up. And I'm going to put this in to the spot here. With me. Okay, it's going to be a test layer. Oh. I don't know if I didn't have enough time to do anything. 5:50, I've only got till 7:30. Gotta go.
Sit and think about it. Just gotta do it. If it doesn't work, then you're gonna go right away. Go that way so I can move on to the next possibility.
This ain't working out. Might be able to go out a little bit. Jumping that far up. 6 feet.
Boy, you're not coming up. They can bring big boys. Get the ladder out of there. Hey, big boy. What do you think? Is it neat? Does this make my butt look big? Anyways.
Very good on my feet. Okay. Temporary. Probably get a little sticking action. Well, first of all, there's that piece right there. Okay. Not quite set up right in there for hanging. I got that. I'm going to get that up there. Right. But look at this. Look at that. So I look at every day coming in right now. I'm gonna redo that one. That one, I might save it, I don't know. I have trouble with it. But, okay. So, just wanna chat. I'm not used to carrying this with a tripod. Let's see. See what I see? Look at the glare. It's just glimmering. So much sparkle and oh, joy in that. It was really fun to make. Feeling like it's got some good energy. I'm hoping it does. At least it does for me. Okay. I need a big boy.
I still think this one needs work. Get it up. See what I think. But, if you get it up, it's a little bit thick. Get that up. So let's kind of go creative as a ladder. See if I can slide it up. Up there. I'm going to run over here. Try to drag it up. It's going to work. Hang on a second here. Okay. Oh. this one. And I want to do bigger. Okay, this looks bigger. This looks bigger. I did some small ones. Yeah, my leg's probably bouncing around now. Okay. Yeah, that should be okay. You probably pinned that back there. What's up?
Straighten that. All right. That's done. That's done. Let's move on. Good. Give it some time. So, the bounce right in there. This doesn't bounce much. All right, let's see what we've got. Clean house real quick. Got my music rolling. Or even this canvas here. It's like 15 pounds. Really, really thick stuff. Look at this. Cheap. But man, it's thick. Not just paint, but thick. $15 for two big sheets. Best thing. Best deal for me, because I'm messy. Alright, from there, from there. What is this? Going on a blind date. She's actually blind. Well, you're sticking to go on a date. Just not what you expected. So it's different. Do that. Work with it. Stuff. I feel like that's something I'm doing. I'm going for broke. This is what I do. I go in, I go. Sometimes I wait. No, I don't. I'm trying to think of sometimes. I don't even have a sometimes. Okay. What do we got? This way, I'll turn it that way, and then, hang on, just hold on, try to give you a little bit more ground view, actually I will here, this turns, this is all new to me again, no, really. I hope to get better and find somebody to do this for me. Great if I can find somebody to do it for me, because I don't like it. Takes time away from art. Okay, is that good? Yeah. That's as low as I can go. Let's see, is that low? That goes low, that makes it go low. This here. Oh, that goes down like that. Oh. Alright. Okay. Am I straight? Probably not. That's all I'm gonna give you, okay?
Let me tighten things up. Tight, tight, tight. Sorry about that. Checking the root here. Not intentional. But what is it? Intentional. I'm about to kick some fucking ass here. Okay. Get rid of a little heat. Okay. This is going in. What are we doing tonight? I've been doing my crazy shit lately. What are we doing tonight? Talk to me, Cabbage. Come on, what are we doing? Think you're too small for craziness, for chaos. Just some flowers?
What are we doing?
A lot of gloomer glitch lately. Lake Blue. Well, Hobby Lobby shit.
Okay. It's really not shit, but anyways, here we go. Oh my, super slack.
Wow. Way too much.
Way too much. I'm not gonna dig it in right away.
There it is, right there.
Found you. Here I am. Here I am. Let me fuck you up.
Okay. You're gonna pile.
Okay, what are we doing? Where are we going? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Show me what you're working with.
Oops. Gonna copyright me on that one.
This will be a private one now. Private video link only, please.
I gotta work this.
Wipe this puddle. Puddle me happy. Get that down at you. Too much paint. Too much blah blah. But what we got going on? Feel something? Too comfortable.
I don't have my paint shoes on. No, those weren't my paint shoes. These. My paint shoes. These are my abstract walking shoes.
Okay. There's something going on right in there. What am I doing here? Okay, we need some high heat. This is hot. Yes, Your Highness. Gotta get the soup cleaned up a little bit. So I get that drying off. Meantime, I gotta work on this outside here. Where is it? There it is, right here.
Viridian?
Viridian? Oh, it is. Yeah. There he is. There you are. Yeah.
Here it comes.
Here it comes. Okay.
come to me.
Come on. Got your back. Got your back, Jack. Okay. So I'll give you a little lump down there. What are you going to get from me? Mm. Very nice. Bring me another blue right here.
Going out for the pale blue. You see, I'm going to probably go dark. Like a navy or a sapphire. Blue.
Sapphire?
Yeah,
let's see. Sapphire. Sapphire. Master's Touch.
Same thing, Hobby Lobby.
Right now, I'm not doing any spooning. My last tool. Last couple of tools, check this out. So I got this kit. Kitchen utensils. Yeah, well, I use that.
It's peeling off. I use these.
Six.
I'm mixing. I'm throwing. Spoon. Trusty spoon. See that? And this. This is awesome for me. Yeah.
So, there it is.
You know what?
I'm gonna need some of that new vinyl that I got. It's pretty sweet stuff. I'm gonna go traces in here. I don't wanna go heavy. I'm already seeing a lot of depth with the dark. I don't go too heavy. So I'm gonna go easy. Poochie dookie doo. I pressed and flamed wrong over in that corner. Color concentration not too well. And I'm not calling it a mistake because someplace along the line of enemies. It's not explaining itself yet. But it will. And if it doesn't, it will. Blend. Okay, I'm trying to get stupid out of these little caps. These things get set in there and they're most freaking annoying. So I'm just going to get another one. I'm going to use on something else, save it, and then do a little tracing there. Okay. That's looking good. That's good. I don't like this corner. What else is good? I don't like something. I need another blast or something. Okay, looks like we're starting to dry a little bit. Gotta get that thing closer. Swirl into it in the middle. Whatever it's going to do. Alright, so that in and out. I'm going to have to out here. I'm going to spooge it. That's right, I said spooge. Okay, we got the spoogey. A spoogey? I'm going to go with the very light brown. I'm thinking maybe silver, what if I say? This is a good silver. I don't know if that's what I can. No. No. Yellow.
Yellow. Oh, yeah.
This is gonna fire it up.
Okay.
A little quiet there because
get a message. Consciously about the spray, what it's going to do. And I know what it's going to do.
It's going to cause my chaotic mind to get busy.
Because when I put this on, it's going to overpower everything. Okay. That's too much. I don't want to drown it. I do want to give it a good flip. Too much and probably too thick. Oh my god. That was really too thick. Okay, see how shit happens? Now if I would have flung it, it would have been too thick, I would have blobbed. But because I felt, again, I felt something coming in that I shouldn't do that, I learned to go with it. It's a message. Because it does not want to be represented. That's proper form. No symbols, they're going to come for you. Listen. I don't always. When I don't, bam! Hits me in the ass.
Sometimes listening.
Some of the stuff with artist loft pouring medium. I'm gonna dry it there. Oh, soak it up. I'm sure some of the yellow's gonna get in there. Let's bring it down. Let's try that one. Did you see that? big old yellow splooge on the floor. So then you can just jump them. Okay. They will not spill too much. Okay. Okay. Right here. Right here. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna flip. Snap. Get over there. Soup. Flip. We have to dry that up. Melt. Anyways. Fire. Hey. Get that covered. Now on this side here. Yeah. What crazy about now? Just going to blow that one up. I feel like I need something to come in this way. Right in here. Oh, sorry. I'm going to dab a little bit of thickness in there. Just to kind of... Chaos building up. Where it goes or blows. Let it, oh no. You don't get it. If I I let it go, it becomes a huge mess. Not there yet. A more defined chaos is what I'm looking for. And I'm getting there. Come here.
Okay. Are you getting a glare? I'm sorry about that. Okay. Let's try to. Let's see, where's the. Here we go. Okay. So. There we go. I don't know what the heck I'm doing with this. This is why I need somebody. You know? This is not my gig. Doing art is my gig. That's just do everything yourself. Do everything yourself. Yeah, well, that's for 20-year-olds, okay? But let me tell you something. 20-year-olds can't do this. So.
Just saying. I don't want to
be more sexy. Okay, what do we got so far? What did I say? It's a whole year. Do red. Red strong, baby. Red okay. Oh, fucking. Give me. Kill me. Okay. Use the orange. Because I got too much water. Hopefully the water's gonna suck down. Maybe we need a little brown. That's why I put yellow in there. So I can pick up the yellow like it's taking it down. Take it, spread it out, follow the flow, and hopefully keep it in the same shape. It's actually kind of glare. But I got dark corner. I'm gonna leave the dark corner. I'm gonna lighten up that third somewhere. I'm thinking. Wait a minute. That's the problem. I'm thinking. Alright, so quit thinking. My urges are going with pink. Red's too strong. Going with pink. Maybe even a green. Maybe that lime green, but then I have to throw lime green everywhere because it's so overpowering that it'll pull your eye constantly over there. I don't want to pull you that. Ooh, what about gold? Gold. Where's my gold? Let me see gold. You know, I need another light because that's dark. You know, I can probably do. Okay, look, if I put those over here, they're gonna double the splash there, okay? So, I go with a. I'm gonna open my fingers.
keep going. So it's going to... That's not going to work. Oh, my dead red. Ooh. Be okay, but I have to pull. Ooh, I can. Okay.
I'm using this one.
Yeah, I hear that. Okay, let's get some of this to be here. Try now and see what works. Shit just happens to me. I just
this. You saw this. This just happened. It wasn't in my head.
I don't have things in my head. They just come out. And I work from the subconscious. That's why I think I channel.
Weird.
Okay. I'm gonna splash and splash. I'm gonna splash with the open mouth.
I don't know if that's a good idea. I just don't know if it's a good idea or a stupid idea.
That just came out, baby. That's kind of an interesting thing. Oh, the two crazy things. Some yellow on there. Gonna balance out that red and just put it on. Didn't know it was gonna go there. It's done. Where is my shizzy mizzy? Okay. Got some paint right here. Yellow and face the red. Get some of the red over here. Okay, so what do we got next? What's our suit? Get it. It's a garage. Have a camping.
just
find it now.
Probably boring you.
Yeah, well, I'm sure you'll get over it.
What if you're bored?
What's something to look at? What's something to look at? Okay. So, you're going to get a little scratch and a little light over there. That'll pick up the red. It'll pick up the blue. People look good right there. Contrast with the blue, the red. Leave the white wherever it wants to be. And then pink power. Comes yellow.
What is yellow? Yellow and pink.
Okay, I got a splash right there.
Keep going. This is what I use. Everything.
Okay, so I desire it now, you know? I've been mixing paint forever. There's commercial painter. Customs painter for many years. That's my expertise. So mixing paint.
So, you know, I've got, what, 30 years experience making paint?
Milk paint, seal paint, run paint. All those years have taught me what paint can do, what paint brushes can do, what sprayers can do, what rollers can do. Pretty awesome. Hasn't been much I haven't worked with before.
Doing this, I think that probably helps. Probably helps me.
Oh, that's flickable.
Still pretty thick. I'm gonna mix it down, but I'm gonna separate. big portion of it. Big portion. No, you can't see this. You got my back. Sorry about that. I do have to get more of a conscience on that right now. Let's see. So I think this push up there used to. If I really want a good splash, this right here, this is golden. It is airbrush medium. It's like water, and your color holds. It's not like water, how it thins, because it's got polymers in it, but it's like water when you spread it, and then the color stays. I don't know all these products, but I know what they do. You do your design or something, you give yourself to work with, in pain, and you come up with the products and the work that will fix it. That's what I did for so many years. I was a fixer. I was a matcher. They did all painting. They drive it. They did skin stoning. They did Venetian. I did this, I did that, I touched up, I was in $1 million homes. Oh my, that is still too much. I'm really watering up. This is going to spread. Okay. This is going to effing spread. Okay, stay tuned. This edge right here. Okay, splash this edge, not that way. So, trick is finding where your wrist snaps. When your wrist snaps, it flows. So, if you're going like this, and you expect it there, and your wrist snaps there, you're off target. So I want my wrist to snap right here, because I'm going to go closed in, and then actually snap it right here. So it should go.
Did you get that?
Take it. Look at that. The drug, bunch of the blue, way over here. Wow. Wow.
Come on, get out, get out, you just get out.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Come on, all the way here. There you go. Okay. There it is. I can honestly say that that one kicked my ass.
I applaud it.
Because this is what it gave me in return. Business. I don't know if I can do much more. I feel like I'm disconnected. Yeah. Done. Disconnected. Get into a heavy polyglot, then quite frankly, I'm tired of it. Sorry. On this side, second though, is that what I'm going to do? Kind of a polyp nature or a thing.
What? She gets it now.
Anyways, it's like anything. The more you persist, the more you get into it. Well, I'm on campus now. Boo. Unstretch cats. I'm out of unstretch cats now. Okay. Now, do have to get going. So, let's clean this up back here. Okay, so let me give you a run.
Let me disconnect this. See how do I think it's thingy pops. Can you see how frustrated I am with this? Here, let me do this. I'm gonna spin you around. Can I turn around? Oh, can't. Hi. Okay, so how are we seeing this?
Where's the camera? I can't see you. Maybe you can see it. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing the best I can. I can't see the camera. This annoys me. But there it is. Okay, I got soup in the middle. So I'll hang out, we'll have some. That was my splash. See how it's breaking up? That's what I like about it. Okay, that is me, that is mine. Close that one. Hang on, you gotta see this one. Where's it at? Here we go. Look at that. Look at that thing shine. Bam! Bam! Okay. Ernesto. Out. Later.